Hi friends, welcome to another episode of ARA Karateka. So in this episode, I'll be teaching you 5 easy exercises to burn your fat and maintain a good body shape. So before moving on to the video, if you didn't subscribe this channel, please subscribe and hit the bell icon for getting instant notifications. So let's move on to the exercise. To start off with the first exercise, normal jumps for 50 times. Just a normal jumps for 50 times. Then change to the next exercise immediately after the first to jumping jacks 25 times. And immediately after that, change to push-ups from 5 to 15 times, normal push-ups. Then after that, change immediately to squats. Either hands on the shoulder or straight. Change here, same from 5 to 15 times. Here, change. Change fast to the next exercise, sit-ups. Either keep your knees bent, full touch here, or straight, full up. Same, 5 to 15 times. Change,
same ways.
Or so this was the 5th exercise. So after completing these 5 exercises, take 45 seconds to 1 minute rest, then continue the same exercise for 3 times. I hope you guys understood what I meant, like first 5 exercise, break for 1 minute, then these 5 exercises again, break for 1 minute, and again these 5 exercise, then you can rest. This is a quick and more intense exercise which will help you to gain more stamina, more strength, and to be in a good shape. So that's all for today. I hope you guys enjoyed this video. So don't forget to like, share, and as your comments are so valuable, don't forget to comment down. And if you didn't subscribe this channel yet, don't forget to subscribe and hit the bell icon for getting an instant notification. So thank you all. Take care. Good night. Boss.